Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
Many of the slaves brought to America were Muslims. Forbidden from practicing their faith, they found secret ways to keep Islam alive. Calling the faithful to prayer here in Mississippi is Abdul Rashid. He believes that one way they achieved this was through music.
Akbar, Lord, please stop her. Ain't gonna get drunk no more.
The Africans brought the music here as slaves. People saying blues came from Mississippi, I don't think so.
I've been hearing about the link between the call to prayer and the songs that slaves used to sing in the fields. How are they similar?
The call to prayer, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. If you ever went to a Baptist church, then you can hear this in a Baptist church.
Really?
All of the Baptists, especially the Southern Baptists, they start off with an a cappella singing. The whole congregation is singing, you know. I love the Lord, he heard my cry. Because the entire Quran was basically chanted in that sense, you know. And it was chanted basically in that minor scale.
You see that connection, do you? I mean, you're singing things that are deeply embedded within the sort of African-American experience and the blues.
Not only that, but that was one of the things that guided me to Islam.
Really?
Yes. The music. And when you start reading, when I was introduced to the Quran, that was...
You found it there as well?
I found it there as well. So I think, for my opinion, this is just my opinion, and with my opinion and a dollar and something, you can get a cup of coffee, okay? But this is my opinion, that this entire movement is a spiritual movement and is geared towards the Islam.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
As part of this initiative, Okolo founded the International Museum of Muslim Cultures, the first in America. Research here suggests the number of Muslim slaves was much greater than previously thought.
One-third of all of the enslaved Africans that were brought to the Americas actually were Muslims. Nobody knows this. This is kind of new cutting-edge information because when we read our history books, we don't see that.
I know she heard me calling. She looked back and waved her head. Oh, yes, she did.
Lord, I want salvation. Well, Lord, oh. Boy, she brought my breakfast this morning and she didn't know my name. She didn't know my name. She said, give it to the long line Skinner with the brass knob hang. She said, give it to the long line Skinner with the brass knob hang. Oh, well, oh. Boys, if you want to go down to Mr. Charlie's and don't get hurt, go down Monday morning when the boys at work, you'll be all right.
I've been smiling lately, thinking about the world as one. I've been smiling lately, thinking about the world as one. And I believe it could be something good has begun. I've been happy lately, thinking about the world as one. I've been happy lately, thinking about the world as one. And I believe it could be someday it's gonna come. Oh, peace strings sound louder, glide on, peace strings. Peace train sound louder, glide on, peace train. Ooh-ah, yeah, ooh-ah, come on, peace train. Mm. There's something like that.